Hello everybody, it is Sophie Plays, and welcome back to Oxygen Not Included. So, there's a huge update for the game. It's involving petroleum, fuel, and various sorts of, I guess, power generation options. We haven't quite seen what they were like yet because we need to do research for it. We also seem to revamp the research system. So right now I'm rebuilding the research station to see what we can build from here. Yeah. A lot of new stuff, huh? Improved plumbing. Okay, hydro switch. Wow. Ooh, exosuits. That's really cool. Exosuit dock. Nice, nice. Home luxuries, ooh. Plastic ladders, comfy bed, wow. Okay, that's pretty cool. Plastic tile. Looks like this is a lot of good stuff. Plastic expression, bay canvas, closing, okay. Water distiller, oh, you sent a filter. Energy distiller, okay. How do I press oil well? Oh, plastic manufacturing, we need for fuels. Alright, so for now we need to get the advanced research going so we can actually take care of all the other stuff. Animal control, what? I'm not sure how we want animals. Is it like farmable animals now? I don't, it'd be pretty cool to see. And also, awesome. The synthesis still works. People are idle though, so we can't really do that. I am going to do something. What was I going to do? Right, I am going to send the oxygen back down to the main base. Is there anywhere that lacks oxygen? I'd say over here probably. So we're going to move the vent down somewhere. Somehow. Maybe I'll drop it off over here. That seems like our best bet, actually. Maybe the gasket over here. Cool. Let's get to work, you guys. I'm also going to start working on the... what was it called? Electrolytes? Ooh. Okay, we need to do research for that then. Fine. This is going on for now. Once this is done... That was really quick, right? Deconstruct you, because then we don't want to... help you anymore. And we need to start digging somewhere. Because we need to find out where the gas petroleum pockets are. I'm not even sure if this map is capable of having it since it was pre-update. Maybe in the unknown area there could be some, but I don't know. We have to find out a way to... to get past it without triggering the slime lung. Up here, perhaps. Before I have to get up there first. How do I get up there? I have no idea. Maybe through here. And nothing else, give us access to all this upper ore, which is useful. Right, let's do that. Give me a few electrolyzers. Over here or up here? If we were to build up here... I think we can build up here. But that's really about to need some tiles over here. No, not that here. One more tile up so we can have another bedroom or whatever area we do over here if we need to. Airflow instead. And oxygen, electrolyzers, boop, water pipe, liquid pipe, goes up through here, power, heavy watt wires, yes please, cool. That seems quite okay for the time being. Okay, so let's get up. Go. Let's dig through here. Oh, this is going to be a big issue. I wanted to vent this out, so it's through here, but it's going to be trapped up here instead. I don't mind, I guess. No, let's get that buff carry going and see what it does for us. Where can we put it? Up here? Sure, why not? Power, gimme. Petroleum generator. We need plastic. We need to find the petroleum. If there isn't even any on the map. We also need to find a way to cool this off, so I'm not sure if it's possible anymore. But it's not that important to me right at the moment, so I will leave it for now. Right, placebo. Whoops. Seriously? Okay, what do you need? Water is not that bad. Coal and vitamin chews, huh? That's pretty cool. But balm lily flower, I don't think we have any. Since when did this vitamin use coal? We can save it for now since we don't need it for anything yet. Just yet. Let me just check the water to see if it's flowing properly. Seems to be going okay. We don't use the water pump as much, so we can just let it drip for a while. Are you? Yeah, okay. People are idle? Nope, no idle people. Right, we need to start digging through here. My best just go straight up through this. There is some slime over here I'm going to try and avoid, but we'll stop here for the time being. Let's see where this takes me. Huh. Fascinating the memories about you and hearing our subjects. However, none has yet shown some indication of the injection system. This is interesting. How do we get there without triggering the slime? There's There's some slime here, but I think we can dig through it. This is really cool. I don't know what this is, but the stars are hard. Alright, there's water here, so maybe I'll mop it up. Cool. Is there a way for me to get hydrogen out? Probably not. Not yet, at least. I'll have to use like a pump to pump this through here. Like get a hydrogen trap over here or something, and then get a pump to pump all the way back down. I mean, I guess if we have to, I'll do it. Because otherwise, it's all this hydrogen that's going to seep into here, and we're probably going to fill this area with hydrogen that we can't use. Alright, I guess we're doing it. Give me this chunk over. Give me a chunk over here. Give me... I think we're gonna need a transformer. Power, power, power. Heavy wall wire goes up here. And wire goes up. Here. Ventilation, gas pump. Gas pump, gas pump. Gas pipe goes down over here. I don't think we can reach this. I think we actually maybe we can. I know this is probably not very efficient, but this is the complete temporary construction here. So we just need to vent all the hydrogen out. Yeah. Right, I think we need another runner. We are cold. No wonder. No wonder we're so low on power. Alright, let's dig. Dig. That's obsidian, that's not cool. Dang it. That's cool though. Is there any other coal sources? It's obsidian. Coal. We are pretty much out of coal. We still have a handful here and there, just it's not gonna last much longer. Unless we can find another mine of it somewhere. Which would be great. Oh, is this... That is cool. Not sure. We'll work a bit. Wait, is germs here? Oh, Jesus, we can't get here. We can't go here. Is this cool? That is cool. We can dig into here. Chlorine is gonna be an issue though. This could be okay for now. I think it'd be a bit riskier. But since we have a med bay, sort of, over here, I think we'll be okay. I fucked up. Please build these ASAP. I don't do something, they're gonna die. Can we maybe drain the water somehow? Ashka. Oh, thank God. That was really close. Who's sick? Wait, what? I have med beds, so... Who's sick? Heat stroke. Should be okay. I think it'll be okay. We lost our backup water, but... I think people are safe for now. Right, what's next? What's next? Oh yeah, did we ever finish that? We did. Animal suit. Reed fiber. I don't know how I'm gonna make it reed fiber. Simple reed. Okay, I see. I guess it's inside the slime areas. Something I'm not very keen on going through just yet. Silvery, what do you need? I guess you don't know the scene yet, huh? Like, who else needs the... It'll be fine. Is there a place where I can get some reed? What do you need? You died, huh? So my best bet is to get the symbol read over here somehow. But that is a huge issue, so I'm wrong. How are we gonna fix this? More rather, how are we gonna survive this? Is there like a contained area of slime rock that I can test? Does it look like it? I mean, this is the closest area to slime rock exposure we can test. I'm gonna test this mountain real quick. See how, if we can survive Steinbomb. Cause last time Steinbomb killed my colony. And yeah, not fun. Not fun at all. I don't think it says anything about protection from disease. Is there? Nope, doesn't look like it. We need refiber, that's the main thing. There's some over here, but we should just make a dash for it. Like, go and grab some and then go out and see the other area and then go through there again. I mean, that's an option, I guess. I think that's my only, my best bet at the moment. Alright, this is where things may or may not go horribly wrong. Harvest. Give me, where is it? Basically, give me storage. Sweet bony. No. We may as well do this. There's no oxygen here, but is there? Just much of hydrogen. Is there like... It requires power now, doesn't it? I'm pretty sure this requires power. Alright. Do your best, guys. Right, we have some simple reed. Simple seed reed, reseed. Sweep. Harvest. I'm not sure if gas or anything does anything here. We're gonna hold this open for now, because I don't see gas does anything. So I will build a fuel riser over here. I'm really not sure if... I think we're people okay? I don't see slime bug in our colony just yet, so that's... That's good. Last time my colony got completely destroyed by slime bug, basically, so... I am very cautious about it. Right, simple read. You take polluted water. Let's try it. Irrigation, yeah. It lacks irrigation, does it? Yeah, last move the water. Okay. So, how are we going to do this? Can we plant it over here? Okay, yeah, I know plants have died. This is a bit of a long shot, but I'm gonna give it a shot over here. Try one first. I mean, you're pretty much under polluted water, so maybe this will work for you? Oh, there's no power here, is there? What? Gas intake? Oh, I guess that makes sense. And you need oxygen, right? Because of course you do. So where the heck are we going to get oxygen? I guess we can transfer some over here, from here. Keep in mind this is completely experimental, so yeah, I have no idea if this is gonna work or not. Clearance always. Clearance. How's the hydrogen going? I was thinking most of it bumped out, but I guess there's still a lot in there, huh? Alright then. Are there any other hazardous places that we need to go into? Maybe up here. But I don't want to go through here just yet because we're pumping the hydrogen out. Cool. How's this doing? Temperature's not bad, right? I think it's okay. How's our food? We're good even without food. Awesome. Oh, filter it out. Let me just check the pipe flow first. Filter out oxygen. Is it working? I think so. Deconstruct the gas pipe. Deconstruct the gas pipe. We'll rebuild it. I think there's interference from before. There we are. Okay, this connects to that, and this connects to that. Cool, we got some polluted water. Okay, now turn you off because we need to we need polluted water for this. That said, we may as well turn you any more seeds? Awesome. Food, give me a farm power over now. Somewhere right up here. Maybe we can get to that somehow. Research complete. Excellent. Not very useful to me right now, but I will take it. There's pockets of coal around here that we can still use. It's not gonna last very long though. We still need a more sustainable power solution. Speaking of which, what the heck is natural gas? I meant to look it up later, because I really have no idea how to detect natural gases. But for now, I am going to call this episode here. We need a lot of stuff. I hope the colony is going to be stable. We might get rid of these. Seems okay. We have some silver reef going. We just shoot those up. Take care of that later. But yeah, things are pretty smooth, I would say. Guess I'm going to need to figure out power. Because yeah, we are very much low out of power. Hydrogen is barely keeping things going. Maybe we can just get a bunch of runners. Well, petroleum would be nice, I guess. If we have any. Anyways, for now, thank you for watching. If you liked the video, please leave a like or a comment. Both are greatly appreciated. Better yet, a subscribe would be even better. But yeah, thank you for watching. And I will see you next time. Bye bye.